April 18th. CB just picked up his boat from being in the shop. Out on Wappingers Creek. Temperature about 75 degrees. High tide. There's a bunch of schleps over on the bank fishing. Wish they were in a boat. Not happening. CB getting it done. Throwing a little bit of weight. You gotta try to throw me off the boat. Over there look hard.
I might be able to paddle through that.
CB's gonna try to decapitate me here.
Alright, let's turn this baby around.
Alright folks. CB made some adjustments to the trim.
Speed test.
Did a couple speed tests. Gonna try one more.
We'll be doing this at low tide.
Alright.
Are you ready?
Alright.
Giving another shot at low tide. shouldn't have any problem fitting under this railroad bridge. Heading down Wappingers Creek, about 4:30. Just purring like a kid. Approaching the mighty Hudson River here, mouth of Wappingers Creek. Looks like a kayaker coming underneath here. Alright, this is what it looks like at low tide. Guys over here trying to catch herring. And there's the river. A little more clearance than this morning. There it is. The Hudson River. All right, take it for a spin. I'm gonna try trolling here a little bit, maybe drop some jigs. No idea where I am. I didn't bring any sonar or anything like that, but just to see, I got a line in the water down here in Newburgh Bay. All right, Beacon Newburgh Bridge, south of it for the first time in a boat. Very cool.